Hello everybody and welcome to another stream. I saw this game on sale in the Xbox One Marketplace and it looked interesting enough, something about dreams and nightmares and puzzle base, which is kind of stuff that I like. It's called In Verlore Vastand. I hope I didn't butcher that. I really do. So I figured I'd play this for you guys. I tried to pull up Tacoma. I played through it. But when I tried to turn on Twitch for Tacoma, it wouldn't let me stream for some reason. I don't know. It's something I have to get a hold of Twitch support for. In any case, let's get into this game, shall we? What surprises will you have? Look around. Jump crouch. Okay. Ooh, that's freaky. The clouds change and good God, the sensitivity. Oh, I have no choice. Let's crouch. Let's run. Things are changing as I'm walking. Nothing but a barren wasteland. What the hell is going on? So obviously this is a scene you come upon during the trailer. You catch a few other things, but it goes way too fast for you to catch. I don't like that. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, I do not like this predicament. No. Controls are wonky. I am not stepping in there. Can I sit down for a second? No. God, these controls are wonky. Aye. I don't like that. I'm going this way. The hell? Okay. Turn off the lights. Make it turn. There's flickering lights. No. Don't do that to me. Oh, don't do that to me. Let me out. I want out. Fuck me. No. I don't want to do that again. No. Okay, quit walking farther than I want you to. Can I go this way? Oh! Ooh. I got an achievement for that. Okay. Can I change the sensitivity on this? Apparently not. Yo! And almost got me again. I see you. Holy shit, I jumped far. This kind of reminds me of that one game, what was it called? Layers of Fear? Ooh! There was nothing else in here, was there? No? No? Me no likey. Very not likey. That's what the sound is. Okay. The light came back on. Oh! Oh! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Hi! It's a very pretty painting, without being warped. White screen of death much. Oh. Oh. Okay, I like this. It's pretty. Hail Sithis right there. Which way do I want to go? Okay, I jump very, very high. Let's go this way. I want to see where this way. My plane. Question mark? Walk through the fire in a path. Oh! Yee! That's uncontrolling. That is very hard to control while running. You're very, very fast to... Ah! One, two... Okay. There's something over there. Whoa, where'd I go? Apparently, I need to go that way. I'm not gonna make it! That was stupid. I nearly ran off the edge. Hi. Stop. Please. Thank you. But wait. Oh, wait a minute. Yo, come back. Stop. Okay. Okay then. Run, 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 run. Ooh. Stop. And I fall. Damn it. These controls are very sensitive. Yes. Stop in the name of the law. Thank you. What is? Ooh, pretty. No, don't you dare fall off. Where is? There it is. Where go? What do? Shit, I got off at the wrong thing. Oh well. Come back! This still reminds me of Stalrim from Skyrim. It looks real pretty though. Where am I going? Stop, please. Jumping over these things is kind of nerve-wracking. Ah! Case in point. Scared me, actually. Holy shit. That's what I thought. Are you gonna turn? Or am I trapped here? Yeah, I'm trapped here. I have to move faster. Ah, it was a stupid move on my part. Again. I don't like time triggers. Phew. Hey. None of that now. I have no idea what's going on. I really don't. Ah, that would have been bad. Someone might explain to me what was that for? I don't get. Oh. Yo. I need to be careful while running. Yep, and there's my ride. Okay. Now this shit makes sense. You're gonna move away, aren't you? Yep. Talk about getting around your elbow to get to your thumb. I don't understand what help that gives me. Big mistake. I didn't realize I was gonna move.